Now, this is what we call a double boat. And I believe they've got fenders on. The right side on. The left side, you use the left side on. When you get ready to take a wheel ball, wheel back on. Boat hose don't lined up. All you have to do is just rotate the tire until your boat hose lined up, then snap it on and put your dirty boat on. Get this out of the way. Then when you go to the left side, take this arm off and put your other arm on and do the same thing. Make the job not easy. No pry balls, no manhandling or nothing. Let the machine do the work for you. Have a good day.